Mazda is a Japanese brand of car manufacturer, which was established in 1929 in Hiroshima by Jujiro Matsuda. The company presented its first automobile in 1931. The brand's founder was a very spiritual man, so Mazda name and logo are considered to have a lot of hidden meanings inside.